1 year ago approximately, when I started using the prototypes of the EQS, I noticed that it can be used for activating the root canal irrigants, as well as for placing and spreading bioceramic sealers before the insertion of the master cone. It can be used also for placing cement when a fiber post is necessary after a root canal treatment. In that way, I started avoiding voids in my final x-rays. That's why I'm pretty sure that the EQS will be useful in any dental practice.